param pam pam, let's do it again.
They're using evolved anchors!
We can't let the androids start teleporting. If we don't destroy them, the surrounding area will be wiped out. We have no other choice. Let's go! Got this. We will cause a disturbance in that. It's up to us! We're going in! High mobility android spotted!
To headquarters. I'm talking to the counselor.
Okay. Il faut que je le bats.
Grenadiers! They're sending out android grenadiers!
Counselor, I have some important information. This is big enough that it could affect the entire situation that we face.
I read your report. Technology that allows you to navigate time, you say.
There has to be a way to fight it. And we should be able to find that way if we simply bring together all of humanity's intelligence. Please gather as many scientists as you can.
Is that all you wanted to tell me? This stuff about space eggs and alien gods? First it's ancient demons, and now it's time travel?
Okay.
I've had enough!
Counselor!
Get back to work. That is all.
Still not enough data, then.
Countless grenadiers have appeared from the anchor!
Memorize
it. You have to memorize it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
You listening? I screwed it up yet again. No matter how many times I do this over, I can never change a thing. I at least wanted to save my family.
Strike! Go, go, go!
I can regenerate after some time. Go for the kill.
This is Blood One. Proceeding to fight.
Duck.
Infantry unit. Huh? Give way. This is Blood One. Toss. Blood Two, OG.
Of ground units.
Damn it!
Watch out for that super huge
weapon! Those are rocket launchers!
81.
We're in position, ready to roll.
Same here. We can see the whole battlefield from here.
Commencing Operation Lead Wall. We will form an impenetrable wall and stop these aliens.
Aliens incoming! Over here, too!
Fire!
Alien captured! Commencing fire!
All units, stand your ground. Don't give them an inch.
Alien incoming! In the center of the area!
The enemy's on the left side of the area.
You're coming from the right, too!
Commander unit, we're counting on you.
Center of the area is under pressure. We need help. On the anti-androids on the right.
The right side under pressure. It's a bag of high mobility androids.
Dropship inbound!
pewnie drogi.
Monsters coming from the saucer! Cyclops detected! Elite drone! It's being mayhem!
The front line is in shambles.
Kill every enemy in sight! Every last one!
Yeah.
什么呢 ？EDR， 一般没关系。目标三点五。真是你的不用三个人，那是挺别挺别的吧。
We were too late. There's no city left to save.
It's completely destroyed.
And the enemy has a massive army.
We don't even have basic reinforcements.
But we can't just silently sit by and watch the world burn. Their mobile base is on the move. They're headed for the next city.
We're not an enemy we can take on by ourselves. They list any troops in their escort unit alone.
Stop.
Let them crawl back to his.
We got it.
Another team could go and take over the first half of the whole game.
So we're sacrificing.
If we don't take out this mobile base, they'll take over the planet. Let's do this. Don't attack the mobile base yet. We're gunning for the escort unit.
Yeah.
What the heck?
Whoa.
진짜
We were too late. There's no city left to save.
It's completely destroyed.
And the enemy has a massive army.
We don't even have basic reinforcements.
But we can't just silently sit by and watch the world burn.
I agree.
Their mobile base is on the move. They're headed to the next city.
They're not an enemy we can take on by ourselves. They have this many troops to their escort unit alone.
Let them crawl back to base. We'll take out the escort. We'll take out the escort and leave them vulnerable. Another team could go in later and finish off the mobile base.
So we're sacrificing ourselves?
If we don't take out this mobile base, they'll take over the planet. Let's do this! Don't attack the mobile base yet. We're gunning for the escort unit.
Thank you.
just don't do it. Que mudar, esse meu compacto de alma.
Forces in the escort unit and approach the mobile base.
Direction should be correct.
We should be heading right for their mobile base. Doesn't it seem too quiet?
There's no escort unit. Something's off. That building!
This must be a monster nest.
Those monsters look insane!
Yeah! We'll draw their attention! Huh?
They're fast! Shoot them! No fall down!
building!
The monsters are just wolfing them down!
And look at their numbers!
Reinforcements. Looks like we're the only ones that made it in time.
You're late. The party's already started.
Troops will make it out alive. Only one way to find out.
We're the only ones that made it.
That's because we're the only ones who could keep up with the Chief.
500 meters to the mobile base!
There are some remaining civilians in the enemy's path.
We were gathered here today.
This must be fate.
We lost a lot of our own to get here. As the survivors, it's our duty to get the job done. We could slow them down. We could at least manage.
base fortifications. It's dangerous, but it's the only way.
It's all or nothing.
There appear to be multiple cannons on the underside of the base.
Aggressive alien species beta.
There is a spot that is unshielded. Attack the shining area.
Wait for the hatch to open and then shoot inside.
Stop.
Shoot the shining area.
Experiencing signal disruption.
The fortress is launching drones!
Ah!
suffered major casualties. Now retreating back to base.
Androids are coming from the base. Wipe out that army of androids.
Spriggan here. The signal's jammed.
Super 8 here. The drones have us stopped in our tracks. We can't make it to the target area.
Damn. The exoskeletons won't move.
Is down.
for us. That's the first time we've destroyed a base. We'll send our data to headquarters at once.
You kept me waiting. Don't worry me like that. You just got here, huh? Well, you made it just in time. Let's go. Everyone was convinced that the primer had come from space, but that's not it. They came from the future. It's why they suddenly appeared above orbit, breaking the barriers of time. Here, come this way.
I was forced to come here. What good could a civilian like me do on a battlefield?
You made it out alive. Do you have any idea how relieved I am? And you were on the front lines the whole time? I can't believe you survived.